If the iLet is powered off, you can only turn it back on by placing it on the Beta Bionics wireless charging pad. The iLet will take a few seconds to power on. The Beta Bionics circle will appear, and the backlight will illuminate the screen. When the iLet is powered on, it will beep and vibrate, indicating that it is charging successfully. If the battery was completely empty, it will take about 2 hours for the iLet to fully charge.